I'm calling on you right now to release Paul Whelan, Evan Gershkovich, immediately, to let Paul and Evan come home, and to cease this barbaric practice once and for all.